The Fruit Kingdom was not always so peaceful. An evil wizard disguised as a chef stole the Queen's Book of Magic and sent the kingdom spiraling into despair. One by one, the defenders of the realm were overcome by Bad Custard's evil magic and forced to become the Dark Knights, the scourge of the kingdom. All hope seemed lost until an unlikely hero emerged to challenge the tyranny of the evil rodent. Kingsley, an orphan fox cub, small in size, but large in spirit.